imagine, if you will, being on your deathbed and standing around your bed, the ghost of the ideas, the dreams, the abilities, the talents given to you by life, and you, for whatever reason, you never acted on those ideas, you never pursued that dream, you never used those talents, we never saw your leadership, you never used your voice, you never wrote that book, and there they are standing around your bed looking at you with large angry eyes saying, we came to you, and only you could have given us life. Now, we must die with you forever. The question is, if you die today, what ideas, what dreams, what abilities, what talents, what gifts, die with you?
You know, there's no one else to look to, expect that they'll pull up the slack. This is your game.
Win this shit, come on, get it going.